The Chromosomal Theory of Inheritance. Theodor Boveri dedicated much of his productive experimental career to proving unequivocally that chromosomes carried the hereditary Mendelian factors. His approach to linking heredity to chromosomes was to demonstrate that specific visible characteristics of one species would develop when particular chromosomes were experimentally combined with the cytoplasm of a different species in developing sea urchin embryos. His finding, combined with those of Walter Sutton and others, became known as the Boveri-Sutton chromosomal theory of inheritance. This would ultimately clarify the connection between hereditary factors, chromosomes, and sexual reproduction. Most sexually reproducing species are diploid, which means that they have two sets of similar chromosomes. With the Boveri-Sutton chromosomal theory, it was now possible to establish a conceptual linkage between Mendel's pairs of segregating hereditary factors and the pairing of the two sets of chromosomes. Sexually reproducing organisms have two major modes of cell division: mitosis, which produces genetically identical diploid cells that make up all of the organs in the body of the individual, and meiosis, which takes place among a special set of cells called the germline cells, and results in the production of sperm cells in males and egg cells in females.